to a show featuring some great songs by the late Harry Warren. Harry wrote more hits for the movies than any other composer in the history of Hollywood. Here's his first Academy Award winner, Lullaby of Broadway. Orchestra Wives featured the great Glenn Miller Band and the music of Harry Warren. Guy Hovis brings you one of the pretty songs from this picture.
When I hear that serenade in blue, I'm somewhere. Joys we used to know many moons ago. Once again your face comes back to me, just like the theme of some forgotten melody in the album of It seems like only yesterday, a small cafe, a crowded floor, and as we dance the night away, I hear you say forevermore, and then the song became a sigh, forevermore became goodbye, but you remained in my heart. So tell me, darling, is there still a spark?
gentlemen. A beautiful song and a fine rendition by Guy Hovis. Back in the 1930s, Harry Warren wrote a song for the Broadway show Sweet and Low. It's nicely suited to our champagne style, and here's the band and the song, Cheerful Little Earful. One and two.
Too young for Geritol. Each Geritol tablet is a special combination of potent amounts of iron and lots of important vitamins.
You're not too young for Geritol.
Remember, friends, Geritol has potent amounts of iron and important vitamins. And you're not too young for Geritol. Now, here's a message for all denture wearers from a lady we all admire, Miss Martha Ray.
Politan presents Martha Ray, singing star, denture wearer.
Folks, sing along. I've got something extra, the strength of Politan Green. When I've got stained dentures, it gets them sparkling clean. Watch, tough lab stains. Now, extra strength Politan. It's fantastic. Gets tough stains clean, even in between. So take it from a big mouth. You'll get tough stains so clean with extra strength Politan Green.
It's always a pleasure to introduce our lovely champagne lady, Norma Simmer. I'm sure you'll enjoy Norma's rendition of this fine Harry Warren song.
Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright. Maybe millions of people go by, but they
song at last was a big recording hit for the Glenn Miller Band. This arrangement features our great saxophone section. Folks, listen to this wonderful blend. Gentlemen, one and two.
Beautiful music. Harry Warren's songwriting career started back in the early 20s. Ava Barber and Jim Turner get into the spirit of that era with one of Harry's first hit songs.
I love my baby. My baby loves me. Don't know nobody as happy as me.
She's only 20 and I'm 21.
Sometimes we quarrel, and maybe we fight, but then we make up the following night. When we're together, we're great company. I love my baby, my baby loves me.
Tell them about it, Jim Bob.
I love my baby loves me. I'm Dotsy Totsy.
You're Hotsy Totsy.
Why shouldn't we be?
He gives me kisses, each one is a smack. But you should hear him when I give him back.
She bought a cookbook.
I'm learning to bake.
She's learning to bake. I like her coffee, it keeps us awake.
We wash the dishes from 7 till 3. I love my baby. My baby loves baby, my baby loves baby, my baby loves me, my baby loves me.
Yeah.
I love you because you understand,
beautiful voice is loved today by more people all over the world than almost any other singer.
Have I stayed away too long?
Jim Reeves' popularity is so great, we've opened the Jim Reeves Museum in Nashville where all his awards are displayed.
In the misty moonlight.
And to celebrate, we're offering the mellow magic of Jim Reeves with 20 songs never before in a Jim Reeves TV album.
Moonlight and roses bring wonderful memories of you. My heart reposes, Carolina moon keeps shining
You get 20 all-time favorites, and not a single one has been in any Jim Reeves TV treasury.
Waits for me.
The mellow magic of Jim Reeves, and I agree with you, there'll never be another voice just like his. I know you'll love this beautiful treasury.
Call toll-free 1-800-228-1500. Or save COD charges, send $7.98 for album, $9.98 for 8-track tape or cassette to Jim Reeves, Box 55575, Fort Washington, 20744. This offer will end without any advance notice, so get a pencil and write down this address. Jim Reeves, Box 55575, Fort Washington, 20744. Or phone toll-free 1-800-228-1500. 1-800-228-1500.
The Aldred Sisters and the Otwell Twins bring you one of 11 Harry Warren songs nominated for Academy Awards.
Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes? Gosh, get up. How'd they get so lit up? Gosh, get up. How'd they get that size?
Golly gee, when you turn those heaters on.
Woe is me, got to put my cheaters on.
Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Oh, those weepers. How they hypnotize. Where'd you get those eyes?
Golly gee, when you turn those heaters on.
Woe is me, gotta put my cheaters on.
Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Oh, those weepers. How they hypnotize. Where'd you get those eyes?
Where'd you get those eyes?
Thank you.
Very nice, young people. Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers danced to this Harry Warren song in the movie The Barclays of Broadway. Here's our own wonderful dance couple, Bobby and Elaine, with their version of My One and Only Highland Fling.
Care to go strolling with me?
Aye!
very much. What a beautiful audience on hand this evening. This next Harry Warren song was the title tune of a 1940 Hollywood musical. Let's enjoy it with lovely Anna Connie in English and Spanish.
You find your life will begin the very moment you're in Argentina. If you're romantic, señor, then you will surely adore Argentina. You'll be so happy, you'll see, if you will learn to see, see like a Latin. Or, Mr. Soon, as you learn, then you will never return to Manhattan. Cuando oiga yo te amo, no diga usted que no, porque de cualquier modo un beso le darán y usted lo aceptará. Argentina way, down Argentina way.
Nicely done, Anna Connie. And here's another one of Harry Warren's great hit songs. George Cates conducts the band in a brand new Bob Ballard arrangement of September in the Rain.
Millions of adults will have trouble falling asleep. And tonight, more of these people will count on Somanex than any other sleep aid. At times like these, Somanex helps you feel drowsy, so you get to sleep in minutes. Next time sleep escapes you, trust Somanex to help you sleep. Medically tested Somanex. It's simply faster.
try clinically tested Sominex. You can count on Sominex to get you to sleep faster. Here's a word from our good friends in Battle Creek, the Kellogg folks.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies. It's the only cereal that talks to you, and that makes for great company in the morning. Crisp bits of toasted rice that say snap, crackle, pop. Kellogg's Rice Krispies. Great company in the morning.
Kellogg's will help you say, it's gonna be a great day.
Friends, more wonderful songs by Harry Warren coming up right away.
We're in world-famous Maxime's restaurant to replace the fine coffee they ordinarily serve with Folgers Instant Coffee Crisp.
On with the show as we continue our tribute to Harry Warren. We'd like to play the title tune of Harry's very first Hollywood musical, 42nd Street. And we feature our great trombone man, Bob Havens, our sensational piano man, Bob Smale, and of course, all the champagne music makers. Gentlemen, one, two, and...
Music makers, isn't that some band? A song by Harry Warren and the late Johnny Mercer makes a cute number for these next two talented performers. Let's join Kathy Sullivan and Ken Dillo for a little fun.
There you are, you gorgeous creature. I bet you were a beautiful baby. I bet you were a wonderful child when you were only starting to go to kindergarten. I bet you drove the little boys wild.
And when it came to winning blue ribbons, I'll bet you showed the other kids how.
Oh, you're just teasing me.
I can see the judge's eyes as he handed you the prize. I'll bet you made the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby, 'cause baby, look at you now.
Mr. Dillon, I'm all through cleaning up here, and I really have to leave. I'm going to this big party, and, well, would it be all right if I used your other room to freshen up?
Certainly, go right ahead.
Thank you.
Miss Sullivan, you're beautiful. Look, I don't really have to stick around and finish up this paperwork. Do you have to go to that party?
Not really.
Good. You see, I know this great restaurant. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby, 'cause baby, look at you now.
With the show, and here's a Harry Warren song that won an Academy Award in 1946. Let's enjoy it with our fine trio, Gail, Ron, and Michael.
Sure, let's take a train ride.
Do you hear that whistle down the line? I figure that it's engine number 49. She's the only one that'll sound that way.
Hey, we're rolling now.
We're on our way.
See the old smoke rising around the bend. I reckon that she knows she's gonna meet a friend. Folks around these parts get the time of day. From the Atchison to Topeka and the Santa Fe. Here she comes. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hey, Jim, you better get the ring. Passengers, it's pretty big, and they all want lifts to Brown's Hotel. There's lots of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
Here she comes. Yeah.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Hey, Jim, you better get the ring.
Sandy Duncan for Wheat Thins.
When I was growing up in Texas, Nabisco products were all over our house. You know, we had crackers and cookies and everything. So it's sort of funny that I would grow up to represent one of their products. I like Wheat Thins with cheese and fruit, but I think my favorite way of eating Wheat Thins is just right out of the box, one after the other.
Wheat Thins, the light little cracker with the big wheat taste, baked only by Nabisco.
Remember, friends, Wheat Thins are the light little crackers with the big wheat taste. Wheat Thins from Nabisco. Now a message from the makers of Anison.
Mrs. Wyman, do you suffer from minor arthritis pain?
And how?
Do you use this pain reliever? Two regular strength tablets, 650 milligrams?
Uh-uh.
This other one, then?
No.
This one?
No.
The 800.
Yes, Anison, that's mine.
Why Anison?
My husband gets these headaches. I have arthritis pain. I sometimes take it three or four times a day without stomach upset.
Tablets or capsules, Anison gives you more.
four members of our musical family are celebrating 25 years with our show. Russ Klein here, Kenny Trimble here, Joe Feeney and Jack Emmel all joined us in 1957. Let's start with Russ and Kenny and a number they worked up together. Russ on tenor, saxophone, and Kenny playing the baritone horn. Boys, let's hear it. Came to us from Grand Island, Nebraska in 1957 for one show and stayed for 25 years. Joe, I hope you don't mind if I get into your act here.
No, I'd love to have you.
My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose, my wild Irish rose, the dearest flower that grows, and someday for my sake she may let me take the bloom from my wild Irish rose.
Team of Welk and Feeney. I'm sure you folks remember when Jack Immel joined us back in 1957 and played his first show still wearing his Navy uniform. Well, Jack has come a long way in the past 25 years. He's now our associate producer, but he still likes to dance and occasionally play the marimba. Jack, let's hear the very first number you did on our show. Thank you.
George?
I'm ready.
This is the fast part.
The fast one, boys.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You sure?
Yeah, go ahead. Now.
I'm ready.
Gospel singers are no ways tired.
Don't feel no ways tired.
There's new strength and hope for tomorrow in the greatest gospel collection of all time.
Or phone now toll free 1-800-228-1500. That's 1-800-228-1500.
On with the show and another Harry Warren song from the movie 42nd Street. Boys, let's shuffle off to Buffalo.
All right, ready, everybody?
One and two.
This next beautiful Harry Warren song was introduced by singer Dick Hames in the movie Diamond Horseshoe. And I know you'll enjoy it now by our own Tom Netherton.
The more I see you, the more I want you. Somehow this feeling just grows and grows. With every sigh I become more mad about you, more lost without you. And so it goes. How much I'll love you the more I see you as years go by. I know the only one for things won't free you. My heart won't try.
That was very, very nice. Dean Martin helped to make this next Harry Warren song very, very popular. Our singers and dancers all get into the act with That's Amore.
When the moon hits your eye like a big piece of pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool, just like pasta bazoo, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love.
When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore.
Scusa me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Friends, listen to this word from Oil of Olay.
As you grow older, nature depletes your skin's reservoir of vital fluids.
Sagabran, enjoy your coffee and enjoy your holidays.
Here's a familiar friend to tell you about a really fine product, Super Polygrip.
Lloyd Nolan for Super Polygrip.
I've used Super Polygrip for 5 years now. I don't need this grip.
Cut. But Lloyd...
Listen, it's murder when you get seeds stuck under your dentures like this. Ouch! Now watch Super Polygrip. It helps form a seal between your dentures and gums.
Occlusive seal, Lloyd.
Helps keep food out, dentures in. Simple.
Extra holding formula.
The package says that. Super Polygrip helps keep food out, dentures in.